emotions and respect, but for the grace of God, there go I, living alone and not having family. I know what that's like. So this is for Antonio and for his wonderful wife, Margie. And I'm just humbled to be here.